attempts to make criticism of Islam and religion more difficult. Defining certain beliefs as sacred is a tool for the suppression of society. Saying expression offends is an attempt to restrict it. I still find it astonishing how religion and power hangs the likes of Sweet 16 Atif al-Rajabi in a city square, or stones Maryam Ayyubi to death, with the law even specifying the size of the stone to be used, or sentences Parviz Kambach in Afghanistan to death, though now he's gotten life imprisonment, for downloading information on Islam and women's rights. And it is a criticism of Islam that is offensive. In the face of this onslaught, a defense of freedom of expression and criticism of religion, Islam, and political Islam is a historical duty and task. But it has to be done within a politics that puts people first, that holds the human being and nothing else sacred, if it is to have real meaning and effect real change. It has to be done in conjunction with the defense of secularism as the strict separation of the state and religion.